I always think there was three of us in this relationship. There was the prince and Cinderella under the dress. So we had to I had to learn a new technique of dance, which was kind of like skiing, so you don't kind of destroy it. And we practiced for, you know, a couple of months before Sandy would let us anywhere near the actual dress, and managed to kind of tear up a couple of practiced ones in the process.
Yeah, and so it took a lot of work, but it was... There was a couple of moments, and I don't know whether this was planned, Ken, but I sort of came in, I went down the steps, and it sort of all happened real time, and I walked in, I'm in a real ballroom, everything feels real, I mean, it's just there, and I walked in, and I meet the prince, and we dance, and we didn't know when you were going to shout cut, and you ended up, it was big wides, and you did it all the way through, and no one knew whether we were going to stop or not, and this energy was building to the point where I was just giggling, I was dancing, and I was giggling, and then we did it all the way through till we ran out. So the work we then did meant that on the day when those specific shots happened, I completely forgot it was only the dance, and it was one of my best experiences I've ever had filming. It was amazing.
Also, the because of all the preparation that Rich and Lils both did, in the ballroom itself, I think it was very special for all of us who worked on it those days, and that event, the event of that happening, i.e. the two of them, always just the two of them, always the whole dance, always with the entire ballroom watching them, and always with this sense that a couple of things were at play. There was the whole lavishness of the world and the sumptuous nature of it, and yet we were all overhearing this very sort of intimate conversation. And I swear to God that despite all of that, that as a group, the moment that Richard's hand went onto the small of Lily's back, everybody in the room went, including the boys. So that sequence was always about that tiny thing and that big thing.